Hey, what's up, symbiotes? Welcome to another episode of Spitting Venom, aka the Venom Vlog. And today we got some interesting news about filming the movie in San Francisco. So we saw them take the stage the other day. That was footage from like over a month ago from Brazil. And they talked about how they're shooting in Atlanta and they're on sound stages and it's a closed set. No one's coming in, no press, no anything. And they had backdrops for San Francisco. Well, now they're moving on to filming the San Francisco part. So they're going to be leaving Atlanta soon. And originally I thought it was going to be January 26th before they left to go off to, to do the next round of shooting. And then I thought a lot of San Francisco was just going to be like, second unit and just like, cutaway shots and wide shots of the city and stuff. But they're actually doing, filming there as well, which I kind of started to suspect, but I didn't know when. And so they're going to wrap up. So I thought principal photography was going to end on January 26th. It turns out maybe like a week before that, maybe as soon as next week or the end of next week, they're going to be moving on to San Francisco and leaving Atlanta. And it says here, according to the San Francisco Gate, sfgate.com, I'll put a link down below, and I want to give a shout out to the journalist who wrote this. This is by Alyssa Pereira, I believe, and if I'm mispronouncing your last name, I apologize, but Alyssa Pereira posted on San Francisco Gate, which again, the link is down below. You guys can check this out, and I definitely like giving shout outs to journalists and everything. That's the whole thing about this. It's Eddie Brock, it's Venom, he's a journalist, so I love giving shout outs to people and their hard work for finding information like this for us. So Alyssa puts in here that San Francisco Weekly reported that a building near the Tenderloin Area Bar, known as the Edinburgh Castle, received a notice earlier this month about shooting and filming for a movie called Antidote that will take place on January 24th. And Antidote is the movie, that's what the code name for the movie. A lot of movies use code names nowadays because they don't want like the average person on the street, coming up and being like, oh, you're shooting Spider-Man here, you're shooting Venom here, you're shooting Avengers here. Like, they don't want you to know. They want to try to, keep the herd, the people who aren't in the know, they want you to like walk away from it. And that's, I used to work on sets all the time. People would come up and go, what are you filming? And we'd be like, oh, a mayonnaise commercial. And then they'd be like, oh, and then they'd walk away. But we might be shooting like, the Punisher movie or something. There's a lot of things like that happen all the time. But it looks like they're going to start shooting January 24th. We don't know if that's going to involve the main actors yet, if they're just doing second unit stuff, if it's other characters being in those locations. We don't know what's going on yet, so we'll have more information hopefully later on, and I'll keep an eye on San Francisco Gate, their website, their local news and everything that they put there, and I'll keep an eye out for Alyssa's name too, because I think she's going to be covering this. And so they said additional filming will also take place during both day and night between January 16th and 26th. So that's like 4 days from now. So they must be really wrapping up some stuff in Atlanta like really quickly, and they just got back not too long ago from Christmas break. So, but there looks like between January 16th and 26th in Russian Hill, North Beach, Chinatown, basically financial district area. Notices have been posted near film locations in North Beach and Russia Hill, and the San Francisco Film Commission confirmed it. So you'll probably see, if you live in San Francisco, you'll probably see these little signs posted on buildings and stuff. Sometimes buildings leave them there, sometimes they take them down and just let all the tenants and people inside know that there's going to be filming. But yeah, so that's, I'm just pumped. I'm just pumped knowing that they're going actually to San Francisco now to shoot some stuff. Because again, we got some pretty neat stuff in Atlanta. We saw, Scott Hayes revealed as Treese, although not officially yet. So, all this information could still be, untrue. But we got some, I think Atlanta Filming and Marvelous Realm and those guys are like, they're pretty good sources. They took pictures. They were talking to the crew. They were, becoming friends with them and stuff and trying to get information they could. And obviously some crew members, didn't reveal everything, and people they talked to didn't reveal everything. But they were very nice to let those guys take photographs and share them and stuff. So that's really great. And hopefully we'll get that same treatment in San Francisco. But I'll put, there's other things listed in this article, so I'll put the rest down below. But I just wanted to name those places that we're going to be filmed in very soon for this movie. So if you're in any of these areas and you want to keep an eye out, you get any pictures, definitely let us know. I'm on Facebook at Venom Vlog. All the information is on the Chiron here. And then, you can message me directly on Google Plus, whatever you want. It would just be awesome to have more stuff to talk about on this show. So any help would be much appreciated. And everyone out there, let me know what you think of this information. Chinatown, it was funny because I actually got flown by Capcom, the video game company, because I'm a big Resident Evil fan, and I got in at their ambassador program at like a really early level, and they actually flew me and a bunch of people to San Francisco, I think it was in 2016, towards the end of the year, and we got to play this thing called the Lantern Demo from Resident Evil 7, and we were near Chinatown, and we were near that area, and it was so nice, and like we went and ate at Chinatown one night, and that area is so beautiful, and it's perfect for like filming, you know, like that city itself is perfect for filming. But yeah, anyways, let me know what you guys think of this. Like, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll have more videos for you very soon. Thank you so much. See you in the future. Peace.